Okay. So now I think I figured out how to record it as a video, so we're just gonna continue. Wait, I'm like, where the freak? I have to rescue Luis. Okay, so not sure where I'm supposed to go, but I'll go back this way. Oh yeah, they're waiting for me. Anybody else? Dang, how did I miss? Bro, are you kidding? Yeah, that's not cool. Asshat. Juicy. Okay. So in this case, check the map. I can't get through that way. So. Typewriter. So I need to go all the way back. Yeah, I need to go all the way back. The other way. Okay. That's what it seems. Make a left. See where I'm supposed to be going. Qualities. Babe! Oh. Okay, anyway, we're gonna go back to... What is that noise? I feel like something bad's gonna happen when I walk in here.
Hay un rumor que hay un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se curará de la plaga. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón, es un hombre.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
They did the ritual on your girl, bro. Hell no. Figure out how to record videos. My first one.
Un forastero!
I've been wanting to do this a long time, but I'm really psyched that I finally just doing it. So, yeah. Spooky skies. save here, but I'm not sure if this is the right direction to go in. Okay, I need to find a key. Okay, so that means we have to go back. Oh, man. Get. I want some chicken. Alright, shotgun shells.
Welcome! Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Shit. So,
what are you selling?
I'm gonna sell.
Is that all, stranger?
Yeah,
thank you.
Ruby.
I'll. Thank
spinals.
You. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
And yeah, that's it for now. For now.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Have any handgun ammo? Okay. What is gonna happen? I can't believe I don't remember this. Like, I played this before, and I just can't remember for the life of me. That's, I need to think fast right now. Okay, yeah, I'm ready to use this, this hand grenade and call it a day. And then shotgun. Yeah, this is some scary shit. Bitch. I wait for you. Blow it up. I don't bite you. Bitch. I should shoot her while she's down like a con. Let's see. Ooh, that was a miss. Ooh, that wasn't though. Yeah. Good. That bitch is down for the count. the lift activation key. Okay, I know what I need to use that for. Cool. Let's move on. First, let's grab everything we can, of course. I could have just shot that thing and they would have all blew up. I just wasted bullets, but it's okay. Let's get this. Like, what else is here up here? Okay. Alright. Yeah, I felt like something bad was gonna happen. So we gotta go back up the stairs. Like, what is with the spooky fucking dark freaky fucking God. Scare the fuck out of me, okay. Let me just reload. Actually, let me get this rifle out of my hand. Just go back to my handgun momentarily. Oh, I don't like that noise. Good shot, me. There, and it looks like we're about to be at the castle, so I'm really stoked for that, because I love the castle. And then, that'll be our next gameplay, that we'll probably do all at once. Just, like, chopped into pieces. Chewing in everyone's ears, like, loud as fuck. Ugh. Just gonna run down here real quick, see what's down here. I'm not really sure if I even need to get anything from here, but I wanna triple check. And the merchant might be down here. Let's see. I always, like, expect the worst with this game, because everything's just so, like, grim, but, like, that's what I like. Spooky. What is that? Okay. Yeah, I don't really need to talk to the merchant right now. Where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, so it's saying, I wonder if I can even get have key. Okay, so I gotta get... Oh, hookshot. There we go. I'm like, I need to do something. Oh my god, it's so cold. I hope a giant doesn't come out, because I don't have ammo for that right now. Guys, don't. Okay, let me check the... Yeah, like, give me ammo. I'm gonna need it. Nothing in there. Yeah, I'll take that. And I'll take that. Okay. And what is that? A red? Okay. Now there was a hook shot over here. I need to go back over here and see what that was. So I don't want to miss anything. Was it back here? What was it? Oh. That's to get back over the other side. Okay. We're still looking for Luis. Like, we still have to, find him, so... straight for now. Wait, what the fuck was that? That was the hook shot. There it is. I was like, I knew I saw another one. Fighting him, not wasting my bullets. Fuck him, bro.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead. Luis.
Hey, señorita. Got señorita. A light and some smokes to go with it to make my day?
And some smokes to go with it to make my day?
Okay, we skip the foreplay. As a matter of fact, I was just going to get it. Where's the love, baby?
Sounds like love, fun to me. Baby. Just hurry up.
Okay, lady. Where do you stand on all of this? Exactly what kind of group are you working for?
There are some things in the world better off not knowing. This is one of them.
Fine. I can take a hint. I don't care who you are, as long as you get rid of that old man and his religious friends.
Whew! Okay, guys, that was the end of chapter 2, which was Capture Luis, and I'm going to end the gameplay here, and then I'm going to start back up at the next chapter, which will be chapter 3, so stay tuned for that.